Welcome to Six Sigma Mania. Travel Mania is an Italian travel agency providing traveling adventures locally, in Europe, as well as around the world. Communication and customer care is very important part of company strategy. Well-designed web shop on one hand, and the call center on the other hand are great contributors in this strategy. And the Travel Mania call center is suffering with loss of customers' trust. It is due to higher transfer rates. Transfer is, when customer is shifted between multiple agents for whatever reasons. That means, that customer has to repeat his problem several times. There are delays in resolving customer problem. Call center agents are using their time solving problems they cannot help with. Some call center departments were overloaded. These are improvement opportunities that team must address later on. Company's metrics shows that transfer rate was almost 20% in last month. And it looks like there is an increasing trend month by month. Management must react. Assembled team defined goal. To improve current 20% transfer rate to 5% by end of the quarter. Business case is clear. To try to improve customer satisfaction experiences, that goes negative direction. Call center agents' frustration does not help to run business at all. There are different departments at Travel Mania call center. Reservations department helps with new reservations, changes, or rebooking. Transportations department helps with finding right flights, bus, train connections. Group excursions are oriented on local, Europe, and world excursions. Star membership is dedicated for loyal customers. It is prompt reaction on reservation issues for customers, coming to agency regularly and more often. Third-party program department addresses reservations through third-party companies. Quality department helps with addressing complaints for star membership. Complaint standard. International complaints. SIPOC helped with high-level process understanding, as well as outputs and process inputs. It is important to know outputs and inputs each department requires in the future with project progress. It will help with directing customers to the right department. Team have developed detailed current state process map in the next step. Focus was on how customers are directed to the help desk. Findings were compared with SIPOC inputs. There was a great mismatch in some areas. And potential problem root cause was identified. There are plenty of data available in call centers usually. So it is in Travel Mania. Transfer calls data were separated from the rest of data. Following Pareto distribution showed the biggest contributors on call issues. 80% of issues were created by 20% of transfer types. These 20% transfer types will be the first ones to be addressed and improved. Transfers were reviewed backwards to affected calls initiation. There are outdated links on help desk landing page, causing 50% of issues. Insufficient required information is causing incorrect request evaluation. This is causing 30% of issues. Both biggest contributors directing customers to the incorrect help desk department. By deeper problem analysis team discovered that root causes of transfer calls issues are really not huge. It was easily to address both largest categories. Old landing page links were updated to the current ones. Identified required inputs to direct clients to proper departments helped to define ideal list of information to be filled in. That was immediately handover to site's programming team. Programming team is outsourced company. It took some time to communicate needs and proper visualization requirements. Testing and feedbacks helped to set up page as required within 1 month. Which was great result too. Results after the change were monitored closely. Data showed that addressed issues were improved right way. All top transfer issues disappeared immediately. Customers were directed to the right department. Other, smaller issues were improved in parallel with the top ones. There were no huge investments required to improve customer satisfaction. Call agents' confusion and frustration was also improved. But team does not stop with improving initiatives. Next steps to improve customers' experiences will be to decrease occasions where customers are having issues. So they will simply not need to call the Travel Mania call center. I am here for you. Do not hesitate to contact me and set up consultations. I can help you with lean management organization and culture, Six Sigma trainings and certification, directing in green belt and black belt projects, from theory to practice project management, personal growth strategy planning. First 30 minutes of consultations is for free. Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog, where you can download many Lean Six Sigma and project management templates and guidelines, like project charter, SIPOC, A3 form, value stream mapping icons, and so on. If you find this video helpful, give us a like. We'll be more than happy to have you in our online community, so hit the subscribe button and join Sigma Maniacs. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Thank you, and wish you a pleasant days.